after me, ready? Itadakimasu.
Itadakimasu.
So that means thank you for the food, right? So it's saying thank you to the people who made the food. Thank you for mom for making the food or the farmer for growing the food. So they say that before every meal. Okay.
Itadakimasu.
Okay, you can start eating.
So, what did you think of the competition, David?
So hard.
How did the Futabakai students do?
Way better than me.
How many fuzzy balls were you able to pick up?
Two.
Bethany, how many did you get?
Basically all.
It's okay, David.